Yes, I am your grandfather.
I've heard a lot about you.
And I've been watching you. You are about to embark on a great journey. Leader.
I'm not sure Dad's gonna let me live. He's worried that I can't handle it. Ever since, I've been afraid.
Let me tell you something that my father told me. Being brave doesn't mean you go looking at you. There are times to back down, but a true leader has to know when to stand his ground, even if it seems difficult.
But fighting can't be the solution to every problem.
Standing your ground doesn't mean you have to fight. It means you're not afraid to stand up to someone who you know is wrong and show them you're not going to back down. Don't let their lack of faith affect yours.
I really do want them to trust me.
They will, as long as you trust yourself. Confidence, that's all you need to complete this journey. But confidence doesn't come from what others think about you. It comes from inside yourself.
Oh, I think I understand.